Shalom. This is Bishop Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. I want to start off by saying thank you to all of our Booster Club members for your many donations and much more, your prayers. We've visited faraway countries and strange lands. We've even spoken to dignitaries and were detained for spreading the glorious gospel in Cuba. The truth is that the descendants of the 12 tribes of Israel were scattered throughout the world. Help us on our journey as we continue to raise up the nation of Israel. 12 tribes worldwide. Join or donate today. Shalom.
And then you may any more Arabic and you could ask them. It is all has here. Member Putti, so it is a chessman, no question, air bar. Your crater, how much rubber GBI can carry free. Your chess and you could ask them, say, air gun of when air is rough, one. And you say, you could call a man, a year to my, and you're a brave mono. You must see a betamo, yeah, but say, but can you call a man, some no, and I train you animal more. I cry more, I say, some of them bring and cry. I'm a say, yes, Christmas, and by my tossing me, you know, you know, I've been down cry, I'm a cry. And to your question, and as I said, Bissabia, men for a man's royal, brother Bussa, yes, Christmas, or Namo, now you'll be sending questions. And I saw for no Ghana, I said, I'm a preacher, I must see him with a question. That be Bible, we say, and Tessa. Obiara o kwenye so bisa kwese. Bibi bia enti ase o babu bia bra. Bebisa. Enu ti na wa no ya wa hasi. E de mamu. Mamu suro. Enu ya ma anu ya me ma mamu suro. Ko aso ko no madada ye. Aso ko no adada ye. Aso ko na adada ye. Mun kanu kwase mne o babu nu mne tre ye. Ye sika ko na o mo pe. Mamu John chapter 8 verse 32. John chapter 8 verse 32. John chapter 8 verse 32. And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. So, okay, in the book of St. John, chapter 8, verse 32. But see, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Ghana for when I'm in Israel, when I got Bible, they come once every month. When you're Gentiles, and you're possibly only when someone ever catches a Gentile. Yeah, Gentiles, but according to Bible, you read it, you know. And just say, yeah, before, and yeah, Gentiles, you know. And if you read it, according to Bible, you know, Deuteronomy 28, say, yeah, Ghana, for yeah, Israel, for yeah, my mama, you know. And you say, then you could bomb them, and you have said, yeah, you know, yeah, you know. I was here, then I could bomb brass and I said, you know, a year, Juma. It's your kind. Your kind. Brother, I'm going to ask a question back home. I don't know, 1 minute, but I'm going to ask a question back home. Men for a minute, I'm going to ask a question for Israel.
Book of Deuteronomy chapter 27 verse 1. And Moses with the elders of Israel command the people saying, keep all the commandments which I command you this day.
Moses and the children of Israel and then number where that's one. And then Yakupo and Ransom the man Israel for no. What do you say? Before and Yakupo Koyu and Kwanquasun, El Mizima Yakupo Koyu Bati. Yakupo and Ransom the man Israel for Kwanquama, the nations are what I said to you now. Israel for Kwan, but what do you say? 1 Kor 28 verse 1.
Book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 1. And it shall come to pass, if thou wilt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and to do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations of the earth.
And say, across the Yakupo, we the children of Israel, and I'm waiting to for. Say, the Yakupo, man, seven, I said, I was saying, the 2027, and we now, yeah, the man, so. Of course, Israel be any as we before so. Ghana Israel be any as so. Israel wants to say, I want gold, diamond, manganese, oil, the mines, so your roof as we be other also, me boy. But you took my crab, but your crab, for so be as you be there, be any. What you say? I will put so I had an LPC, I'm the conquasumo. Then call verse 2, kind.
Verse 2. And all these blessings shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
What's this? I'm sure you're not a bear, so I'm a book of my fire. So, what you say? Ghana and Shira Abu Kafa. So, I can't go for your son. Can't go for your cat, but come on, I had a look of you. What you say? What you say? By science, I mean, who don't call the only problem? I call him a pecker. I'm a dilemma.
What he has said. If thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God,
say it's here and coupon and near. It's here and coupon and that's your pain. Blessed
shall thou be in the city.
Blessed shall thou be in the city. Yeah, yeah, city. What was that? Okay, I didn't know who I'm I said, brothers, shall that be in the fold? God also will be a year for agriculture, my boy. Agriculture, the first year, and I'm going to be a drug. Never can anybody blame me, boy. But I know, see, I mean, I'm going to be a drug.
Mebwa,
she said chemicals and kwan you do mebwa. Yeah, kwa verse 15 yeah try debo. Because see how I mention because see kind. Verse 15.
But it shall come to pass if thou will not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
Say it shall come to pass a future. What you say? It shall come to pass. So you tell Jacob earlier, you get the basic.
To observe to do all his commandments and his statutes which I command thee this day. That all these curses shall
all this one.
All these curses,
yeah, honey,
shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
All the curses in the 2028, verse 15 to 18, will come to black people. All the curses, no few of paper now. You know what I'm saying? And I say, this one, the children of Israel, you are not Gentile. The so called white people and the other nation, the Arabs. What you say? Only you are time for. What you say? Only they are called slave them up to date. 28, verse 32. Verse 32.
Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people.
She has said to your brother, see how you can repeat it again.
Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people.
Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people. Uba as I see so then I want to say Uko school then I want to find again. What did this
say? It's a gun of way and slave home.
Gun of way and slave home. When are you slave home?
We're a British colony.
British colony, maybe I'm from my boy. And she said, I'm about from some guy, I'm not a Muslim here. What I say, and she had biblical prophecy, some days live here. What could I look like us and I keep close to that?
My name is Bamin Kohot.
Uncle, what about the TV so that? Okay, now when you're here, not so well.
Yeah,
I'm a crown best one for some of them American.
Yeah,
one of them five, my boy. Okay, yes, I'm 20. So I was going to look for me, bra. Now I'm going to look for slavery, me, bra. Won't you teach about this, you know? You're going to school, make your kind. What's the name of Ajiman Pempe in the Dinda? As I'm taking about, could be. So I'm going to look for my friend. It's not about when I can't. So I'm going to get my money, my back, and then question. What do you say? A slave, a biblical prophet, the children of Israel, and I could put on man, and I said, you're not going to say the better to continue.
Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people.
Unto another people. What you say before your father for conquest?
And I watch it.
But I brought from Narada Mafayane, a conquest, slave trade, and biblical prophecy. But what you say? What you can tell you, Ghana for Israel for a Nama Manu for.
That's right.
And see, I didn't go to my seminar, my student, and I'm coming on. We put the moon and young. Lucia, as I saw from Ghana, on the coast walk up here. Continue.
And thy eyes shall look and fill with longing for them all the day long, and there shall be no might in thy hand. The fruit of thy land and all thy labors shall a nation which thou knowest not eat up.
Brother, what in you? Repeat it for me.
The fruit of thy land.
When are your fruit in there?
Basically, cocoon.
Cocoa and wood. Manganese. Timber. Oil. Oil and I, Ghana, you two are saying. Ghana, how many percentage?
We have 10%. 10% you can be in 5%. 95 ever like. But yes, I repeat it. The fruit of thy land and all thy labors shall a nation which thou knowest not eat up. If you, the nation will eat up our fruit of our land and one
more.
Okay, yen kind of do has in a tin, but in here, or honestly, and see a classroom, and you have a copper tea. And thou shalt only oppress and crush always, thou shalt rule or be hurt, oppress and crush always. I will follow more oppressing, and I shall more oppress here.
And you
are up to date, Chinese for more oppressing, and I shall more oppress here. The Arabians are more oppressing, and I shall more oppress here. The Indian man, the so called white people are more oppressing, and I shall more oppress here. I'm not sure if I'm going to be a man. Good for the three. Verse 43. The stranger that is within thee shall get up above thee very high. Who is the stranger that the Bible is talking about here?
As I see, Hanway, Edia, and to be our own Yabinia or her. You know more, they are strangers to us.
Like the Indians, Lebanese, the so called white people, the Chinese people, they are hot. The other nation, they are hot. Repeat for me. The stranger that is within thee shall get up above thee very high. Sanko fo ye me bubu omu di na na odi ehwe. No one on who's on it? Eh Ghana dia. Eh wan dia.
I think South Africa.
South Africa? Okay, it might be South Africa. Abrafu dia, abrafu le won ni. Go to Kumasi, Kumasi mo. It's owned by so called the so called Lebanese. Omu dia. What you say? Enti omu kwosoro ana so omu kwosoro. Yeah, you're coming when I see your cosmo.
Not that I know, my baby.
I'll come and listen, that's why I'm saying that. Do you understand it? So we are being oppressed by all the so-called other nations. They are enemies. That's why Ghana is not prospering, because we are not keeping the commandment. They will continue to oppress us. Not even here. Even our leaders, the president, the parliamentarians, they will continue to oppress them. Do you understand it? Continue reading. The stranger that is within thee shall get up above thee very high, and thou shalt come down very low. And we, the children of Israel, ye do ye do pray Ghana or Bible.
Ghana ni Bible.
Go close our Bible.
Amen.
Now when did say Ghana ni Maya? Kwame Nkrumah me boy. Only leaders ni Maya me boy. Now when did go close into the Maya? Abrafu no, until you pray go close, you better not pray. Read it for me. Ghana 17 verse 4. The children of Israel be read. Book of Jeremiah chapter 17 verse 4. And thou, even thyself, shall discontinue from thy heritage. We, the children of Israel, shall be discontinued from our heritage. The name of what? Israel.
We used to scream black power. while Haran was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.